महामारी वर्शिप इन साउथ, जगन्नाथ वर्शिप इन ओरिस्सा मीन्स ईस्ट, कालभैरव वर्शिप इन नॉर्थ, ऑल दीस आर डायरेक्टली रिलेटेड टू प्रोटेक्टिंग आवर सेल्फ from this virus, pandemics, diseases, this large killing epidemics, pandemics, kind of diseases. That whole worship, all these three worship is a science of protecting ourselves from all pandemics, epidemics, this kind of coronavirus, kind of a mass killing diseases. Mass killing diseases, pandemics. Along with following your country's laws, rules, regulations, if you can add and do puja of these three worships as much as your country law allows. In the south, Mahamayi puja. The whole, all the four states has this. Devi worship. That science using neem, turmeric, fire walking, fasting, all this. Used in every village, the name may be different. Some places Muttumariamman, some places Mahamariamman, some places Sandanamariamman, some places Isakkimariamman, and some places Mahakaliamman. In Andhra, they do something called Bommalu, Bonam festival. And exactly the Bonam, the rituals and methods done in Andhra and Tamil Nadu, Poochoodal, Poomidittal, all that exactly the same methodology, same science, same methodology. The deity names are only different. Same way the North Kalabhairava Puja and East Jagannatha's worship, all of it follows the same signs, different local indigenous names and traditions. In Kerala, they call it Velichappadu. I request all the Hindus to do all these worships as much as possible to reduce the negative impact of corona on life and livelihood, both.